workout video. Today we are going to do just 10 easy workouts that have to do with the whole body. So we're going to start off with an easy warm up first. We're going to start off with some jumping jacks for 30 seconds, okay? So make sure you're ready to start. Ready and go. Alright, and you can rest. Now we're gonna do just a couple stretches. So why don't you reach down and touch your toes, your right foot first. We're gonna do this for just a couple seconds. Make sure you feel that stretch in your calf, hamstring. Alright, come up and switch sides. Now we're doing our left foot. Alright, good. Now you can come up. Now we're going to do quad pulls. So you're going to take your left foot or your right foot one at a time and just pull your foot up. Make sure you feel it right here in your quad. A little bit of balance. Nice. Go ahead and stop and you can switch feet. Go ahead and pull that foot up. Balance. Feel it in your quad. Good, now you can rest. Shake those legs out a little bit. Now we're gonna do some side lunges. So pick a side first. You're just gonna lean to the side. You're gonna wanna feel it right here in your groin. Good, now come up and switch to the other side. Good, now shake out those legs. Now we're gonna get ready to start with our first exercise. So take a couple seconds, stretch those arms, a little bit on your own. All right, so for our first exercise, we are going to start with burpees. So burpees, this is how it looks. You're gonna jump up, come down, jump up, come down, feet out. And you're gonna continue doing that. We're gonna do it for 30 seconds, okay? And then we'll get a little break. Ready, set, go. Go ahead and shake it out a little bit. We'll get about 10 second rest. And then our next exercise will be star jacks. Shake those legs out. All right, so our next exercise is star jacks. This is how it looks. You're gonna come down, touch the floor, jump up, like that. Make a star, okay? Ready, set, go. And you can rest. About a 10 second break. Alrighty, so our next exercise, we're gonna do push-ups. So if you think you can do push-ups, you can do them is the normal way, which looks like this. Legs out, body is parallel. You go all the way down, all the way up. If you can't do them like that or you're not there yet, you can put your knees on the ground. Same thing, you want to have, you don't want your back to be bent like that. You parallel, go all the way down, all the way up. All the way down, all the way up. Alrighty, you ready? Ready, set, go. Take those arms out. How you doing? Good. Good. 10 seconds. All right, so our next exercise, we're gonna do squat hold. So when I say go, you're gonna hold a squat like this, about a 90 degree angle with your legs. Legs should be parallel too. All right, you ready? Shake those legs out. 30 seconds, ready, set, go. Feel the burn. And rest. Shake those legs out. Nice job. We have 10 second rest. Alright, our next exercise, we're going to do plank high fives. So just like you're about to do a push-up, plank on your two hands, not your elbows. And when we say go, you're going to do a high five. Just nothing to the air. Pretend like you're high-fiving somebody. Just like that. All right, make sure you're keeping your core tight. Okay, you guys ready? All right. Ready, set, go. Take a rest. Shake those arms, legs out again. All right, for this next one, we're doing speed skaters. So you're gonna wanna have space on both sides of you. Maybe stagger yourself. So this is how it's gonna look. You're gonna jump on one foot. So I'm gonna start with my right. Jump on it, and your opposite foot's gonna go behind you. Then jump on that opposite foot, and that other foot's gonna go behind you. Kind of like we're skiing, okay? Just like this, okay? Ready, set, go. Keep it up. All right, and you can rest. Shake those legs out again. 10 second rest. All right, next we have squat jumps. So, you're gonna get in that formation to do a squat. You're gonna go down, and then jump up. Down and jump up continuously, okay? Alrighty, ready, set, go. Shake those legs out. We have two more. Just two more. Go ahead and push through it. A couple more second rest. Alright. For our next exercise, we are going to do mountain climbers. So just like we would in our plank high five. Get down like you're going to do a plank on your hands, and you're doing mountain climbers, so your knees are going to come up one at a time, just like this. Alright, again, you want to keep that core tight. Alright, you guys ready? Just 30 seconds. Ready, set, go! So you're just going to stand in place. When I say go, you're just going to go up on your tippy toes and down. Up and down. You're going to want to feel it in your calf. Okay? Ready, set, go. Up and down. Up and down. Keep going. Good job, guys. Shake those legs out. We have one more. Alrighty, for this last one, we're doing sit-ups. So you're gonna lay down. When I say go, you're gonna sit all the way up. And then down, all the way up, okay? Alright, you ready? Ready, set, go. Go ahead and rest. Go ahead and shake out all of those arms and legs. That was a pretty tough one today. Good job today, guys. Thank you for joining us in our first workout video. Now we're gonna run through a few cool down stretches for some injury prevention, okay? So we're gonna start with the hamstring stretch. So you're gonna go down and you're gonna touch your toe 1 foot at a time. Feel it in that hamstring. We're going to hold it for a couple seconds. If you can't touch your toe, that's okay. Just go as far as you can. Alright, come up, shake that leg out. We're going to switch sides. Go down, touch your toe. Good, come up, shake it out. Now we're going to work on that quad. So you're gonna go, pull one foot up at a time. You wanna feel it right here in your quad. Have some balance, or you can hold on to a wall or something if you need to balance. Make sure you feel that pull right here. Not too hard, make sure you just feel that stretch. All right, good job, shake that leg out, switch sides. You hold it. All right, good job, shake that leg out. Now we're gonna stretch our glutes. So what you're gonna do, we call these fours. You're going to pick up your right foot and it's gonna just rest, that ankle's gonna rest on your opposite leg quad. And you're gonna just squat a little bit, feel it, you're gonna feel it right here in your glute. Feel the pull. Again, if you need to hold on to a wall to help you balance, that's fine. All right, come up, shake it out, and switch your legs. Cross that leg over, squat a little bit. You wanna feel it right here in your glute. All right, come up, shake it out. Now we're gonna stretch our hips. So we're gonna do a hip flexor stretch. You're gonna put your right foot in front to start with. You're gonna squat down a little bit, lunge a little bit. You wanna feel it right here in your hip. The hip flexor. Important muscle to stretch as soccer players. All right, come up, shake that leg out, switch sides. Left foot in front, lunge a little bit forward, push those hips forward, feel the burn. Good, come up, shake those legs out. Now we're gonna end with the groin stretch. So we're gonna do side lunges. You're gonna just lunge to one side, make sure you feel it right here in your groin. This is also another important muscle as soccer players to stretch. Good, come up, shake those legs out. Now we're gonna switch the other side. Good job, shake that leg out, shake the other leg out. Be sure everything is all shaken out. All right, thank you again for joining us in our first workout with the Lions Soccer Club.